Kim Kardashian and Kanye West have been married since May 24, 2014, and have been together since 2012. With 5 years together, two children, and a third on the way via a surrogate, it would seem their relationship is stronger than ever. Unfortunately, the two can't escape rumors that they are headed for divorce. Is there any truth to the rumors, or are they simply falsehoods trying to promote magazine sales? It seems that since word circulated that the couple was having their third child, the internet blew up with divorce rumors. At this point, there is nothing to indicate Kim and Kanye are headed for divorce. Kim and Kanye continue to be photographed in public, and Kim has shared videos of them together via Instagram and Snapchat. Additionally, Kim Kardashian recently appeared on Ellen and didn't hint at any marital problems, but exactly the opposite. She spoke about Kanye without a hint that there was any talk or plan of divorce. Many in the public not only doubt the truthfulness of the rumors but are getting tired of hearing them. Fans are discrediting the sources that continually state the couple is headed for divorce. As in many of these reports, they cite anonymous sources who have inside or exclusive information that can't be proved. Also, many are expressing that they feel it is cruel to continually state the couple is headed for divorce when they are getting ready to welcome their third child. Kanye West has publicly suffered from some emotional issues and has stepped away from social media. Others are saying that it isn't nice to heap more emotional turmoil on Kim and Kanye when his mental health may be in a vulnerable state. Kanye recently went through some online attacks when photos of him surfaced looking as if he had gained weight. Though Kim and Kanye live their lives in the spotlight, it seems people are in agreement that they shouldn't be subjected to false reports saying their marriage is over when they have a new baby on the way.